So you find me on the beach at Wales, next to the sea on the North Norfolk coast. It's beautifully sunny and warm. We're here for family holiday for the week, and I'm just about to do a sketch. There's a channel of water, and then there's some amazing pine trees that are on the horizon. So we'll try and capture those. The sun has gone off on the walk to find the lifeboat station, and my wife and daughter are somewhere over there paddling in the sea. Now that I'm back in the studio after our week in Norfolk, I thought to show you some of the sketches that I did. So this is one that I did on the beach at Brancaster after a walk at Titchwell Nature Reserve. It was a bit windy. You can see the kite fly there. Just very quick. There's a bit of rain in the air, so couldn't hang around for too long. I realised that I was actually on the last page of this book. So I only did one large painting and then I had some smaller sketchbooks with me. So the first one I did was a pencil drawing looking out from the beach at Snettisham. Although considering I grew up in West Norfolk, I've not actually ever been to Snettisham. A load of mud flats with hundreds of waders and it was beautiful. And then we did a walk at Creek Abbey and we're sat here with our backs to the spot where Admiral Lord Nelson was born. There's a little stream that we sat next to have a cup of tea. And this was with the Moleskine watercolour pencils that I showed in a previous video. And then finally I have a smaller watercolour book. So this one was at the RSPB Titchwell Marsh on the beach there, and it's absolutely stunning. So much beautiful soft white sand, barely anyone around at the time. And I actually reminded the pictures that I've seen in videos of the beaches up in Scotland and on the Hebridean Islands. But this was very quickly done on the beach. Because again, it was a very windy and there was a bit of rain. Just a few spots in the air, so it was quite difficult to do. This sketch is in acrylics. I drew it on location and then when I got back to the holiday cottage, I used acrylics. Again, trying to get a sense of the atmosphere of the place. It was quite windy, quite cold, but wonderful. This is Old Hunstanton Beach and the old lighthouse, which I think is now a holiday accommodation. And then this is at Wells next to sea. We parked at Holcombe and walked all the way to Wells, only a few miles. Again, drawing on the beach and then painted in acrylics when I got home.